Oops. Hello here. Look at what the aircraft that we got for free from Microsoft Asobo. And I'm not here alone. The Pelican. From their Hello series, of course. This is crazy. Let's fire up. I don't know, I'm just hunting what I have on my honeycomb. Nothing is going on. Throttle is going. Whoa, what was that? There's another one here somewhere. Parking brake. It's with my... Yeah. Fuel valve on. Crossed. Fuel valve. I hear a lot of people talking. Is somebody inside here? Is there a way to walk through it or not? Somebody's in this ship. Or is that if it's realistic? Let's turn that off. Yeah. Ah, was FS realistic? Get the hell off my sim. Cool. So there you have the inside. This is crazy big. Can I open the back? No click spot. Let's get back to the cockpit. Anything else I can click on? Online. Boom. Let's just open, close, open, close. So it doesn't matter what you press, it opens and closes the door. So this door, I walked through it, but maybe it also just opens. Yeah. Inoperative, inoperative, inoperative. It's like a floppy disk here. Terrain mode. Let me just hit the starter. Nope. Autopilot, radio, taxi lights, strobe, beacon. I'm getting hungry. Master generator, avionics. I don't need the eyes, really? Cargo door. Ah, there we go. How do you get this puppy started? Okay, Control E. This is a plaything, that shouldn't be difficult to start. Starter, okay. I don't hear anything. Let's see if my audio is okay. Nope. My audio was not correct. Okay. Camera resets. Look, I'm not here alone. Everybody's using it. This is crazy. Oh, there we go. Oh, cargo doors should be closed. So, throttle down, it goes lower, throttle up, it goes higher. Okay. Let's get that cargo door closed. It's funny. Where was this cargo door again? Radar's not doing anything. I forgot where the button was for the cargo door. Where did I find that button? It was over there, no? That's funny. Of course, this is Play-Doh, eh? This is, has nothing to do with simming. I'd rather have a TIE fighter than this, but okay. I'm not gonna complain. Where are the lights? It's funny. Okay. I really forgot where that button was. Alright, I'm just gonna forget about the cargo door and just fly to Princess Juliane. Well, at least it's not fast. It's gonna take a long time before I'm there. So yeah, I wanted to quickly show you guys. This is now available at the sim market for free. So this is gonna pollute all the airports. Gear up. Ah, look, gear's up. I think a lot of people are gonna hate these things. Look at this, what the flight sim has come to. The Dark Star, and now this thing. I don't think that plane can take off from this airport. Boom. Ah, it does. No, boom, it went into the water. Always funny. Most craziest people are always here. These big planes cannot take off from St. Bartholomew's. It's not possible. They keep on trying. Another one that goes into the water. Crash against the mountain. Let me start from another part. So you have a lot of variants, not variants, but liveries. I will show you. First, I'll start back here, but on the runway then. Voila, let's start. I can show you, I'll take another livery. So these are all the liveries that you can select from. Let's take the red one this time. Fly now. So now everything should be up and running, and the systems, if these screens are on or workable in any kind of manner, I will see it, but I just have to figure out how to do it from cold and dark. Come on, fast computer.
Juliana Tower, Sierra Papa, Alpha Romeo, Kilo Yankee, ready for departing straight out at runway 10.
I do see more. Radar map, camera unavailable. And the comms, very nice, very nice. So now the lights are on, yeah, below. Does this thing go any faster now? Whoo, get up. Gears up. Nope. It doesn't get any faster. Jesus, it's already polluting all the airports. Well, it's a little bit faster. No, it's not. It looks faster, but it's not. It's funny though. So yeah, surprise, surprise. He has something to do with a presentation of Bethesda on the 40th anniversary edition of Flight Sim that's gonna get released 22nd of November, which will also include new planes, helicopters, gliders, support, and so on, and also Airbus 310 from Ini something. I didn't remember the what company it was. So I'm gonna get a full-fledged extra commercial airliner for free, and also the new 40th anniversary will be free. And this is something available now today after the reveal. All right. Funny, funny, funny. Fuel. Electrical. No. Engine info. Radios. Take off. I'm off. Retract gear. So yeah, fun. So go get it and have some fun and then get back to serious aviation. Okay. So, meet you again later, but in real planes. Bye bye. Have a nice work week.